Okay, I just did my weigh-in and I just did my body shot and I'm 1 pound lighter, y'all. Woo! Very, very, very happy about that. I am so happy that I'm actually losing, you guys, because I was very afraid that the fibroids would affect my weight loss, that I wouldn't see any weight, and I'm so excited to see. I will take a pound, I will take a half a pound, I will take weight loss from me filing my nails, I will take weight loss from me shaving my legs, whatever, I will take any weight loss whatsoever. So I'm really happy that I am losing. So 1 pound less, y'all, I'm getting closer to my goal. Okay, so when this clip, this is gonna be the last baseline clip from the day one video, and it's just me taking my measurements. I just need a baseline starter measurement so that I can take my measurements at the end and see how many inches I've lost. So anyways, this doesn't need a long intro. It's just me taking my measurements, and I just want to thank you guys for hanging in there with me. I have so many videos to edit. I'm backlogged right now. I have a ton of stuff that I'm doing right now, so the videos kind of just fell by the wayside while I'm still filming them. I'm still doing my weigh-ins, I'm still doing everything, but they're just getting backed up. And I'm going to try to edit over the weekend, try to get all of these videos cranked out. But anyways, thank you so much for continuing to follow my weight loss journey. And watch this next clip to see my starter measurements, which are very large. And stick with me to the end to see my ending measurements. But speaking of the end, I'm closer, 1 step closer, 1 pound closer. Woo!
So I got this years ago from the As Seen on TV aisle at Walmart. I think it was on sale for $4, like down from like $30. So I decided to get it, even though I never used it. Yeah, that's another thing. We got to talk about my hoarding, y'all. I'm not to the point that I need to be on a television show, but I do often buy stuff that I don't use. So anyway, let's try this out. It gives a digital readout. There's a one of the methods of measuring is a cord. So I think I can use this as a super accurate measuring tape. But I do have measuring tape in case this doesn't work. But let me just open this up and see what happens. Okay, so I have it assembled. You need to use a screwdriver to put in the batteries and everything like that. But one thing I wanted to point out is it actually says the easy way to measure, the easy way. Yes, how on brand, I love it. And I did look on the instructions and it specifically says that you can use the cord measurer for body measurements. So we're good on that. And then also if you plan on getting this specific measurer, you definitely want to keep these instructions because it's like, press this button, press these two buttons at the same time, do this, do that. So you definitely will have to keep these instructions. And then the last thing I want to point out is it's actually not a regular tape measure. That's not one of the things that it includes. It's just, it has a cord, it has a roller, and it has a laser mode. So there, it doesn't have just a regular tape measure. So you would have to get one of those in addition to this. But anyways, yeah, I'm excited to try it out. Let's try it out and see if it works. And I will show you guys my measurements.
Hi, you guys. Okay, it is time for my day one measurements. Should I show the Orlando Sentinel? Hang on, let me show that real quick. Everyone makes fun of my iPad cover. You guys know I read all the time, so my iPad cover is terrible, but I don't care. I'm too cheap. Okay, here we go. Here's the Orlando Sentinel for today. And let me go ahead and do my day one measurements. Okay, so let's start with the bust. Let's turn it on first. All right. My bust is 52 inches. My waist is 46 inches. Okay, now let's do a big old booty. Can't see over my boobs. Is that right? Is 56 inches. So, got a lot of inches to take off, but yeah, those are the day one measurements. Compliments of the Measure King. Go down to, well, I got this years ago, but look on your As Seen on TV aisle of Walmart, and yeah, seems to be pretty good, right? It seems to work pretty good, right? So accurate digital measurements, and I will keep this, and then once we're done with our little weight loss journey, I will take my measurements again. So thank you so much for watching this portion of it. I'm thinking that I'm going to divide this video up because I've been shooting all day long. This video is going to be 4 hours long if I put everything together. But if I haven't included this in the day one video, let me do my woo. Okay, so those are my measurements. I'm happy to be alive. I don't care what measurements I am. I am very happy to be alive. I'm happy for those measurements. I'm happy for who I am, but I definitely want to improve myself. And when I do, I will pull out the measuring and we will compare and contrast at the end of my journey. So thank you so much for watching, and I really appreciate all the support. Let's do this, you guys. Woo!
This is the OrlandoSentinel.com. It is Friday, August 25th, 2023, and the headline for the day is Trump Booked. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And if you're new to my channel and are interested in what I'm doing to lose weight, my diet plan, exercise, supplements, subliminal messages, meditations, and much, much more is laid out for you on my website, theeasywayshow.com.